What if you took a new first-person shooter, made it about a private detective named John Mouston, gave it an old-timey rubber hose animation style, added in a monochrome noir aesthetic, introduced a revolver, Tommy gun, and some dynamite, and made it available to wishlist now on Steam? You'd get Mouse by Fumi Games, release date TBD. Yeah, sorry, we have no idea when it's coming out, but it looks awesome.